Hey everybody, what's going on? What's happening this Friday evening? It is the Wise Ass Gamer. So, I'm making this as a long overdue response to Nossaonline. For those who don't know who Nossa is, they're the National Organization for Short Statured Adults. They have a YouTube channel. I do subscribe to them. For the most part, I like what they stand for. It's basically, hey, you know, we're people too. Treat us as such. And I like, you know, I like that message. A little while ago, they made a video. You know, and they were calling for the banning of the word midget. You know, I know, you know, it's depending on who you are, it might offend you, but personally for me, I don't embrace the banning of any kind of word, no matter how offensive it may be. I am a huge proponent of the First Amendment. You know, understandably, it should have its limits. I mean, unless it's yelling fire in a crowded movie theater or, you know, yelling to a crowd of people, let's go beat up these people that are different than us. You know, that's the kind of limits it should have. But, you know, words, is it just me? Is it like a trend coming around where we gotta ban words that hurt people's feelings? I mean, not too long ago, the NAACP wanted to ban the N-word. That's not gonna stop people from using the word. Nor is this ban on midget gonna stop people from using the word midget. You know? From the airways, too. Okay, seriously, what's next? Doodoo head? I mean, this is... I'm gonna say this in all honesty. This has gotta stop. This banning of words. I mean, now that, you know, you can't say nothing to it, and, you know... Let me put it this way. Everybody, regardless of height, weight, race, color, creed, whatever, has stuff about them that's laughable. I mean, at what point are we just going to ban people's sense of humor? Because it might offend somebody. But like I said before, man, I like this channel you have right here, Nossaonline. I like what you guys stand for. But I just think you guys should be a little more bigger than that and not call for banning of words. Just that, you know. Now, I would like to go into this more into this, so this may be a two-part series. But it is 8:30. I might just go out for a little while, hang out for the evening. If anything else, you guys have a wonderful night, and I'll talk to you guys later.